2 at 5 tonight. Eyewitness News cameras rolling as two suspects are taken into custody. The accident taking place in Warwick near Pawtuxet Village. We're told by police that the two men were arrested following a foot chase with police. Now, police say they attempted to break into the home nearby, but the resident was home at the time and called for help. We're going to have more details on this case and hear from that homeowner coming up on Eyewitness News at 6:30 over on Fox Providence.